vacuum. My father caught my auntie smoking crack in the bathroom. I was just a young boy, too lazy to vacuum. Mama screaming at me from the back room. Richmond, Cali, this was Allie's homecoming. Sister looking at me like, I think it's time you know something. Your life's at a closed junction. Either you fertilize the further lies or further lives. Plant your seed and find your own function. In the middle of the crisis was me, never giving in the vices I see. I don't want it for the bite for my D's. So many niggas just die in the street, but I gotta live life as I see. Fit, don't just criticize me. These people suck you dry, fuck you wide in spite of your needs. They say the Bible's for me, but I say you liable to see. So many errors, if you tear a page, I'm rightfully free. From the shackles they try to grapple to my mind and my feet, but I refuse to let them silence my plea, see? And my childhood was a vacuum, regardless what you other people ask you.
To make it out the pit,
and I live life on my own.
Pushing every button that you want,
I'm trying to get up out the pit. My whole life
on my own. Seeing everything with my own
eyes. Trying to roll up out the pit.
Yeah.
And my childhood was a vacuum. I had to reap and sow the backlash of karma. I used to think that fucking bitches was a badge of honor. But mama told me, better be careful that it habits drama. Her little man, I used to sleep inside my dad's pajamas. Their back was dogma, had me trapped inside a massive armor. Screaming for help, and what I felt, it did attack my somber. I had to ponder, what if I never rap? I launch a career that people see clear and have to go back to college. In the classroom, think about a rap tune. If I make it out, then I won't come back soon. I was blind to the mind like a man with a leash in his hand and a puppy attached to him. But I gotta turn my back to him, I can never give nothing but the facts to him. If a nigga wanna try, then a nigga will die. I can never let it fly with the axe to him. And I act my late, so much stress upon my shoulder that it's harder every day just to maintain my sober. But I'm older and I'm wiser, and I might have lit a fire to that bridge I have to cross from the pit I aspire like. And my childhood was a vacuum, regardless what you other people ask you.
Just to make it out the pit,
and I live life on my own
rules, pushing every button that you want.
I'm trying to get up out the pit. My whole life
was a low
life,
seeing everything with my own
eyes. Roll up out the pit.
Yeah.
My childhood was a vacuum.
Thank you.